loud and full body halfway through. Let's start that now from the beginning. Introduce yourself. Okay, I want you to have physical energy when you do that. Hi, my name is Kristen and I'm 10 years old.
Hi, my name is Kristen and I'm 10 years old.
When somebody says hi, the instant response should be from an audience to say hi back. Try it again.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you going to sing for us?
Honey from the movie Mamma Mia.
Can you move your mouth when you say that, please? Honey, honey from the movie Mamma Mia. We really like seeing you do that, to be honest. Maybe not by nodding your head at the same time, but it makes a big difference. If you walk into any kind of audition and you introduce the song in a way that the people don't understand what you said, you already have one strike against you. Right? Don't pull on your shirt. You ready? Whenever you're ready.
Honey, honey, how he
thrills
me.
So now you're pulling on your t-shirt. Number one, get ready. One, two, three. What's the rhythm of the song? So it's... Honey, honey, but so get your hands ready to go. Get everything ready to go from the first second. As soon as you open your mouth, you are performing, right? There's no time to wait till beat three or beat four, right from the first beat.
Honey, honey, how he thrills me. Uh-huh, honey, honey. Honey, honey, really kills me. Uh-huh, honey, honey.
I like what you're doing, but I want your face to be focused as in what the words are saying. Honey, honey, how he thrills me. Honey, my face is focused, right? Tell the story with your face. From the start.
Honey, honey, how he thrills me. Uh-huh, honey, honey. Honey, honey.
Let's try one more time, and let's use our hands rather than just swinging them back and forth. Let's use them to tell the story, just a little bit. Just a little bit. Honey, honey, how he thrills me. Something.
Honey, honey, how...
Oh, way better. When I talk, you can keep singing. I ignore me all the time. Loud machine. Bigger, bigger.
Loud machine.
Yeah.
Oh, it makes me dizzy.
Hey, no, let's just go for it. It's a loud machine. You do the rest of it like this. It's a loud machine. Oh, it makes me dizzy. And move through the space. Yeah? Move around. Go to right over to you.
He's a loud machine.
Oh, I love that. That was bringing a round of applause just by itself. Do it again. Do that again.
He's a love machine. Oh, it makes me dizzy. Honey, honey, let me feel it. Uh-huh, honey, honey. Honey, honey, don't conceal it. Uh-huh, honey, honey. The way that you kiss me tonight.
Oh, I like that one too. I'll tell you, the number one thing to learn, if you learn anything from this whole 2 days we've done this, is you had it in you to have all that energy and do it. And actually, even though you're doing things that other people do in show business kind of stuff, it felt really real coming from you. And even though she didn't really have the honey, honey, how it thrills me, you don't know anything about that, do you? Right. Thank God. But I'm just saying, but it was really convincing. And when you did the spin, it was really convincing. It takes that kind of energy to perform and entertain people. And you have that in you. So when I said do it from the beginning, that's what you should do, right? So next time, you'll be more prepared, yes? Cool. Thank you very much. Round of applause. Number 13 and 15.